night, the same old dream. I hate to close my eyes. I can't erase the memory, the sound of Julie's cries. She called me up late that night. She said, Joe, don't come over. My dad and I just had a fight, and he stormed out the door. I've never seen him act this way. My God, he's going crazy. He says he's gonna make you pay for what we've done. He's got a gun, so run, Joey, run, Joey, run.
Daddy, please don't, it wasn't his fault. He means so much to me.
In my car, I drove like mad till I reached Julie's place. She ran me with tear-filled eyes and bruises on her face. All at once, I saw him there, sneaking up behind me.
Watch out!
Then Julie yelled, he's got a gun, and she stepped in front of me. Suddenly, a shot rang out, and I saw falling. I ran to her, I held her close. When I looked down, my hands were red, and here's the last words Julie said.
Daddy, please don't, it wasn't his fault. He means so much to me. Daddy, please don't, we're gonna get married.